Hey everyone, I'm here today at the Armadex office in Ridderkerk, and I was thinking it'd be fun and informative to talk to you a little bit about our most well-known product, the OZC2 camera. Now, just to clarify, this is not your average rugged camera. Our Armadex OZC2 is certified for ATEX Zone 2, which means it is safe to use in hazardous areas where a gas explosive atmosphere is present. The camera comes with a peliprotective case, standard. So to start with, this camera has some pretty nice specifications. It boasts a resolution of 20 megapixels, making it capable of recording 4K video at 30 frames per second, or otherwise full HD video at 60 frames per second if you need to smooth your motion. The camera is also pretty compact in size, as you can see. It supports SD up to SDXC cards for increased storage capacity, has a durable USB-C 3.0 port to quickly transfer files over to another device like a PC, for example, and the battery life is very solid, good for taking around 340 still images. That said, perhaps the key feature that distinguishes the OZC2 from other explosion-proof cameras out there is its excellent zoom functionality. With the optical zoom lens, you can capture images and videos at a 5x level without any drop in quality, and on top of that, the built-in software is capable of providing an 8x functionality as well. Combining both the hard and software zooms then, this allows you to magnify up to 40 times. Some of the possibilities afforded by this functionality, for example, include the ability to capture dangerous machinery from a safe distance, observe extremely small details when inspecting something like a motherboard, for example, and shoot images and video in tight spaces. It's worth pointing out, however, that in order to comply with ATEX regulations, we did have to remove all of the circuitry inside that normally drives the flash of the camera. This is because the high voltage required for the flash to operate is a significant ignition hazard. Thankfully, the OZC2 does come with a solution to this problem in the form of the LED ring lights. These LEDs work on a much lower voltage, making them safe for hazardous areas, and they can essentially illuminate the scene in a similar fashion to how a flash would. To use the LED ring, spin the wheel on top of the camera to P for photos or the camera icon for videos, and press the flash button on the front. From there, navigate down to the ring light option and press OK. As an important side note here, in case you don't want to use the ring light, make sure the flash mode is set to flash off. If you leave it on auto or flash on, the camera will fail to take pictures and shoot video since the flash has been rendered inoperable. Oh, and one last thing I forgot to mention. Did you know the OZC2 is also drop resistant up to 2 meters?